Hi, I have just prepared another update for my research blog and I am putting it online. This time I have diverted a little bit from that research path, focused exclusively on renewable energies, and I returned to what I had been studying all the past year long, practically. It is the economic role of constitutional states and the economic power of governments. I used the newest edition of Pentables, Pentables 9.0, to follow a trend that I had been following last year, a trend of government expenditures denominated in the available capital stock. Well, whatever, you will read by yourself. So I wish you a nice reading. Until the next time.